How's it going, guys? Dub here bringing another map. Map's called Sub Drilling Beta. There's no mission briefing, so let's get right into this. Sorry I haven't opened it in a while. Baseball season started and haven't had time, so I should hopefully be getting right back into it. I don't know yet. Alright. Should be loading up here in a couple seconds. Sorry if you could hear my dogs too. They're kind of annoying. Alright, so we start off the MR6, the standard thing. A 1250 door. The HUD's really cool. It's like a ski ball thing. Looks like it. It's not is. It looks like it. The round counter is pretty cool too, the little sci-fi thing. Whoa, there's some light stuff on this. Oh my gosh, I don't know why I'm lagging so bad. So 1250 door. Alright, so detail's very good. I really like that. It's pretty cool. Whoa. Okay, that's cool. So, I really like this map. This map's pretty cool. It has a lot of detail on it. It kind of looks like it got hit by the zombie apocalypse too. Oh, there's a part for the shield. So I need to go get a gun. Oh, insta kill, sweet. Alright, so that got nothing to do with this. Alright. Some like miniguns. Well, that's pretty cool. Got custom little perk models. I'm going to just review a couple of more parts of this map. This map's pretty cool, though. I really like this. I'm going to make it where it's not too long of a map review. So this is beta, so this ain't complete. So I can't wait till it's like completed. It's gonna look amazing. Shiva right here. So let's open up this area, then I'll end it there. Explore more of this map. Who is downstairs? I'm just a barrier. The only part I would do with this is, I'd add more wall buys. Feels like there's not many. Sorry if you can hear my dog. So let's open up this. Wow. 750, okay. So pretty cool, I guess. A ton of detail. Oh boy. Whoa. Like in this big arena. Does that say operator is offline? Oh. I'd add like a like little like door kind of debris, that's what they're called. Sorry, debris right there, so it's just not an invisible wall. That's basically it. Yeah, let's just end it off here. I'd give this map a 7 out of 10, because it's not complete, but I really shouldn't be giving it a score, because it's in beta still, it's not completed. So, yeah, if you guys like this video, please like and subscribe. Peace.